even the occasional regurgitated pellet. It's worth sharing the big things for both of us, because it would have been nice to see the whole lifting process from start to finish. But the great thing is, it's already the next day, and like Chris says, they've already explored it a few times. And Chris has told me that it was a great place to sit down comfortably and keep an eye on the left side to water time.
That's in the right.